नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 6 इंट्रोडक्शन टू मल्टीमीडिया। हियर वी विल लर्न डेफिनेशन ऑफ मल्टीमीडिया एंड आइडेंटिफाइंग द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ मल्टीमीडिया कंप्यूटर। यूज ऑफ मल्टीमीडिया टू मेक लर्निंग ईजी एंड मल्टीमीडिया सॉफ्टवेयर्स एंड विंडोज मीडिया प्लेयर, हाउ टू इंस्टॉल मल्टीमीडिया थ्रू अ सीडी। These topics we will learn from this chapter. Now come to the introduction part. You are aware of many uses of computer. It solves sums, prepare bills, play games and movies, help you to listen songs and do lot of work for you and your family. As you know, computer is very much helpful for our day-to-day work. When you play games or watch movies on it, what happens? It shows animation on screen, plays sounds using speaker, and also shows images. All these things together are termed as multimedia. Hence, multimedia is a collection of text, graphics, sound, animations, and video clips. So children, you just underline this line: multimedia is a collection of text, graphics, sound, animation and video clips. So what is multimedia? In multimedia, media is a mean of communication through which news, education and various information reach us for a very short time. Newspaper, radio, television and internet are the different types of media. They use media elements such as text, pictures, sound, graphics and animation to present the information. So, multimedia is the collection of text, graphics, sound, animation and video clips. A multimedia computer is a computer that is capable of playing sounds or music and showing the graphics, videos and text on screen. All latest computers are multimedia computers. You all know that through computers we can watch different movies, we can see the cartoon films and we can see as well as the movement and the music together. So these are all the multimedia component. Multimedia programs are interactive. They make learning very interacting and offers good entertainment option. If your computer does not support the multimedia activity, then it will not play this type of cartoon films that you see in computer. So it is very interactive. It makes very attractive and entertaining looks. All cartoon films like Tom and Jerry, Sylvester and Tweety, Ice Age, Spider-Man, Superman are possible through graphics animation using multimedia computer. Uses of multimedia programs. A multimedia computer is very useful since it is used in different areas. Multimedia programs are generally used for the following: educational purpose, playing games, playing music and movies, giving training to students and workers, creating advertisement, movies and games. So multimedia technology is used nowadays in everywhere throughout the world. The multimedia programs are normally included in the CD-ROMs. We can find such programs on internet as well as. It gives the visual and audio-visual effects, educating the students, playing with computer games, application in entertainment industries, video conferencing, creating advertisements. These all are included in the multimedia. So in next class onwards, we will learn many applications required in multimedia computers. This is the end of the video class. Namah Shivaya.